What's up, guys? Welcome back. We have a quick 10-12 minute core session right now. I just did a spin class. Wherever you're coming from, whether it's another workout, whether this is your only one of the day, we're going to get right into it today. We're going to have a nice core burn. So when you're ready, bring it down onto your mat, onto your floor, wherever you are. We're going to start off with just a regular elbow plank. We want to make sure those elbows are right below those shoulders. We want to pull that belly button into the spine. And we want to make sure that back is flat, squeezing up through the core, your glutes, and everything. So we're going to get down onto those elbows and start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Let's hold it here. Again, we want to make sure that back is flat. Do not lift that head up. Keep those eyes right between those hands. Squeeze those glutes. From here, we're going to be going into some hip drops. On my count, in 8 seconds, we're going to drop those hips side to side. We want to keep that core engaged in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. We drop. Keep those feet on the ground. Those hips do not have to touch the ground. We're going to activate those obliques. Dropping them side to side. In 10 seconds, we're going to be up in a side plank on that right side. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it right up. For a modification here, drop down that bottom knee. You're still holding that hip up high. If you can, lift up those legs. Bring that arm straight up and focus on that breath. We're going to bring in a hip dip here in 10 seconds. Again, feel free to modify on that knee. In 3, 2, and 1, we dip it down, pull those hips back up. Nice job. Keep this up. We're going to flip it right over to that other side on my count. Again, you can drop that knee down. You're still activating those obliques. I want you to think of that muscle that you are working. In 3, 2, and 1, flip to that left side. Stay up in that regular side plank. If you can, bring that arm straight up. Keep those hips stacked on top of one another. If you need to drop that lower knee again, go right ahead. Focus on that oblique muscle. We're gonna bring in those dips in 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Your elbow is right below that shoulder. Nice job. Do not give up on me. We let this go in 15 seconds. I've loved and I've hurt broken people down with words. More grace than I deserve for sure. Known to be crazy, known to be wild. Mama had a little devilish child. Ain't no stranger to the troubles at my door. And let that go. Woo! I was shaking. It's okay if you were too. We're gonna stay on our butts here. Bring in a Russian twist. You can grab that water bottle if you want that weight. You can keep those heels down, or you can lift those feet up. If you lift them up, I do not want those knees moving side to side. We start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Let those eyes follow those hands. Nice job. Again, do not move those knees. If you need to keep those heels on the ground, go right ahead. If you want to drop that water bottle, you don't need it, just keep those hands together. Nice job. Let this go in 3, 2, 1. We're going to hold our arms out straight and pulse. this up. Those eyes are forward. That chin is off that chest. In 5 seconds, we're going to drop those elbows down. In 3, 2, 1, keep those legs up. We're going to move them from one side up and around over that rainbow, nice and slow, to the other. If you need to bend those legs right here, go right ahead. If you can keep them straight, keep those feet flexed. You're leaning back on those elbows. We're here for 10. We're gonna lay it down flat in 5, 3, 2, 1, lay it back. All right, we're gonna create some tension in that core here. Get those knees up to tabletop. Push against your knees with those hands. Create that tension, feel this in your core. You're pushing out with those hands, pushing back with your knees. Let's get right here for 10 more seconds. Then we're going to extend that right side, right arm back, right leg out. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Keep that tension on that left side for 15 seconds. We're here for 10 more. I know it burns. For 5, 3, 2, 1, and switch. 15 more seconds. Keep that right foot at that 90 degree. Let's go. Head off that ground, eyes up. For 3, 2, 1, and let that go. Nice job. Round 1 is done. Grab that water. We're gonna go right back into that first plank, right where we started. All of our strength comes from that core. We're able to push through in other workouts because that core is strong. Let's keep working at it. Again, whether this is your only workout of the day, whether you're finishing off another workout or you're warming up for whatever you're doing next, it does not matter. You are here, you showed up, you should be proud. Let's get down and ready for that plank. In 20 seconds, we start up that second round and then we are done. If you want to do this again, go right ahead. Here we go. In 5, into that elbow plank, forearm plank. 3, 2, and up. This round is going to burn. We've activated that core. It is already tired. Now is the time to push through, to build that strength, to build that endurance. Awesome job. Do not give up on me. Focus on your breath. We're only in each position for 30 seconds. We bring in those hip dips in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Working those obliques. Won't you teach me how to love and learn? Nice job. Pulling that belly button in. Keeping those glutes activated with that core and your breathing. We're up on that right side in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Straight up. This round, we are tired. If you need to drop down onto that knee, you're still working that oblique. Keep those hips stacked. Keep that oblique activated. You're almost there. Do not give up on me right now. We're here together, we're working hard, and you are crushing this. We bring in those hip dips in 3, 2, 1, let's go. We're moving on to that other side after this, letting go of that right side. Come on, almost there. I know it burns. There you go, you got this. Less than 10 seconds. If you need to drop that knee, that's totally okay. I'm right there with you. 3, 2, and switch left side, regular side plank. That shoulder is starting to get tired. You can bring that hand right on that hip. Amazing job. Keep that belly button pulled in. Those hips are stacked. We bring in those dips in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. You guys know what's coming next. We're going to get right into that Russian twist. No rest. Do not give up on me. Again, you can drop down onto that knee. Whatever works for you, just focus on that oblique muscle. Focus on that muscle that you are working. In 5, Russian twist. In 3, 2, and 1. You do not need a weight. Keep those hands together. Do not move those knees. You can drop those heels down and let those eyes follow those hands. That core is on fire. Nice job. We have those arm flutters in 3, 2, 1. Feet come up. Torso leans back. Chin off that chest. Woo! My core is burning. I hope you feel this too. That does not mean we stop. We are almost there. Come on, team. We got this. Less than 10 seconds. We drop those elbows. Bring those feet up and around that rainbow in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Nice job. We have a little rest after this, and then we go into that last move. Tension, hands against those knees, and then extend 1 foot at a time, each foot for 15 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, let this go. All right, 15 seconds, let's get onto those backs. Tabletop position. Up and let's push against those knees. Knees push back, create that tension, keep that lower back down. We're here for 15 seconds. Come on, team. You got this. You are strong. You can do this. Let's go. For 5, we extend that right leg, right arm. Here we go. Extend, keep that tension, 90 degree on that left side. Come on. Woo! I know this burns. I'm feeling it too. In 3, 2, 1, let's switch. 90 degree right side, keep that tension. Chin off that chest. We have 5 more seconds here, then we are done, team. Come on, in 3, 2, and 1. Let that go. Whew, that was a burner. Let's stretch out that core into tabletop. Let's do some cat-cow here. Feel that stretch in that core. Pull that spine up and then release. Amazing job. Way to get through that. 10 minutes of work. Let's push it back into child's pose. Reach those arms out as far as you can. And then back into that plank. Lower it down. And stretch out that core one more time. Amazing job today. Keep stretching this out, whatever feels good for you. Thank you for showing up today. I hope you enjoyed this short core burner. I'll see you guys next time. And don't forget to tag us on social media at Fit Social Studio. We appreciate you and we miss you. Bye, guys.